Oh, no. Has hitting something ever fixed it?
Maybe try blowing.